plans for a direct rail service from Shrewsbury to London could be back on track. Virgin Trains wanted to reintroduce the service by the end of the year, but their proposal was blocked by Network Rail and the Office of Rail Regulation. Virgin's now considering a revised plan, which could mean trains are running from Shrewsbury to London from next May. A telephone.